Hello guys, welcome back to another FIFA 20 Ultimate Team video. And today I'm going to be showing you guys the ways to play friendlies on Ultimate Team. It's a new couple of things. So we've got couch play. I'm not sure how that works. And I really can't be bothered trying it. I think maybe you can add controllers on here. So on this screen there can be four of you that play. Before I'm guessing maybe the only two. It was possible to do two. I don't know. That's interesting. You can go on away as well. No, okay, you probably can't. Then you can play online and play a friend. So the ways to play online, obviously, before just used to be a classical match, but now we have the King of the Hill battle for possession inside the control zone. Mystery ball. Each time the ball goes out of play, it can return as a new mystery ball. Swaps. Three players will be randomly swapped with your opponent before the match. Scoring with a swap player is worth two. You have max chemistry, which I don't really think, I don't know if that will help, will it? Then we have heads and volleys, survival. I'm sure these were on FIFA 19 on the kickoff, but obviously now we can actually use them in Ultimate Team as well when we play somebody just randomly online. And I'm guessing these are the same features that we could use it if we wanted to play a friend as well. So today I'm going to be showing you guys the mystery ball, and obviously, like I said, every time the ball goes out of play, it'll come back as something else. So you have something like a speed boost, a passing boost, a dribbling boost, and sometimes there's a goal that, like, oh, there you go. Alright, okay, no. Sometimes, what do you call it now? Alright, yeah. A goal, yeah, there you go. Sometimes a goal is worth one, sometimes it's worth two, sometimes it's worth three as well. So literally, you know, you've probably heard the term, this could be a cricket score, rugby score, and literally with this mode it can be a rugby or cricket score. So yeah, let's start off. It looks like it started off with a speed boost, so it says it there in the right hand corner, speed boost, so everybody turns into a Usain Bolt.
It's a shot.
And as you can also see, the times one, that means that every time we score is only worth one goal. So there will be a time where that will show times two, and every time we score, it's going to be worth two goals. Come on, let's get a goal. Oh my goodness me, what a save.
That's good defending.
A bit of lag there though. So now the ball's gone out of play, so it changed. As you can see, the colour on the ball has kind of changed to a yellowish colour, so dribbling boost. So we've got to adapt. So now we want to dribble as much as we can.
Is this the moment? They're still in trouble here.
So let's dribble.
It's a real opening, and it will put them in front.
Ball's gone out of play again. Do we get a passing boost this time? Yeah. So it won't go in the same order every time, go randomly. And as you can see, the flare on the ball has changed, so it's gone to green. So there will be a time where, obviously, if you can't see the writing on the right-hand corner, you just have to look at the colour of the ball kind of thing, and you should know. So here we need to become Barcelona when there's a passing boost on. What do we get now? A shooting boost of red colour.
Coleman.
And each ball still worth one. Lost the ball too easily there.
Well, that's over
and
the top
he
of the
can
defender.
Literally just shoot from here because it's a shooting boost, and he'll probably score.
Promised a fast start, and look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff.
Blue colour means speed boost.
Opened the scoring 1-0 here. Oh, he's through.
And we recite straight away with that speed boost. So this game kind of provides a lot of goals. So if you obviously it's not realistic as well, so yeah, if you're a proper serious guy, then this probably isn't for
now
you.
There is some space in
and yeah, if you don't like conceding, then again, this probably isn't for you. So you'll concede a lot. And, you know, even if the opponent right now scores three goals, later on there will be a time where one goal is worth three. What a save. Off the line. Beautiful. So you're literally never out of the game. Unless, you know, like, even if I conceded three goals, when it goes to plus or times three, you can literally get yourself back in the game. So, you know, next goal wins is possible sometimes with this.
Mandzukic. It is a mistake, but they've got the ball. They could be in now. Can't
put oh, how did he miss that?
Right in at the goalkeeper, and what
I got
chance.
Away with that. Speed boost on now. We got our goal last time with the speed boost. Look at the run there from Coleman. Oh, Rodri.
He's in.
Ah, that's poor.
Saved by the keeper, but not decisively.
Oh, yes,
the
there you go.
Has told, and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
And we restart the game 2-1. Set up to play on the break now.
So, in one way, you could literally outscore your opponent, but he can still win. That's how it goes. And obviously, you've got to adapt with the actual boost of the stuff as well, so passing boost. So we've got to make our way up the pitch just by passing. With the speed boost, you just got to run with the ball. I didn't done it twice. Pass. Don't keep the ball.
Moving it nicely and productively
that's a
here.
Good pass. Good effort. Get back on it. Yeah. Oh, alright, okay. This is interesting. The thing has changed, so now it's worth two goals. So literally, he can score, and it's going to be 3-2 to him. And there you go.
Yeah, that's two for the price of one with
that. Ah.
Very good game.
So literally, it's meant to be 2-2 now, but. That's the mystery ball for you. Shooting boost on now. Let's get a shot off.
Good football between the. And a goal!
Oof, rocket.
A fine stop. A full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside. So the mystery ball has changed, and any goal will be worth two.
So now we've got a goal worth two
short
now.
Corner. Saved. Not decisively. That's offside. And the referees acknowledge that fact.
Speed boost back on.
Here's Laporte.
How do you defend against the speed boost, though? You maybe play a high line. Alright, that did not work. Oh, got away with it, have I? Yes, I have. And obviously, it's only worth one goal now. Is he onside? And there you go, back to 3-3. So, I've scored three goals, he's scored two goals. But it's 3-3. I know I'm rubbing that in. I'm just saying that. Just to be like, yeah, I'm actually winning. But
extraordinary game here.
So shooting boost, still worth one goal now. So you kind of do not want to let the opposition have the ball when it's a shooting boost, because you can just shoot from anywhere. And he'll probably get a corner, and if he's close enough, it'll probably be a goal.
Ball played to Mendy. It's Jesse Lingard, and here is Dzeko. Impressive in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous.
So yeah, it's quite fun.
It's Lingard.
Oh my goodness me, bloody hell. That was a bit of a rocket.
Game, one that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals. This could be it.
Look at Matic go, what a goal. At least it's worth one.
Let's get going again, and they do, with any goal scored now counting for two.
Well, that's a bit disappointing.
Well,
alright, every
too
goal's
good.
Worth two now. Come on, come on! Oh!
Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might
has
be in trouble.
Yeah,
might regret conceding this.
Well,
the keeper
still at
knows.
Two.
He knows
shooting
he's got a
boost.
Shot to face here.
Good block.
Whack!
Well, they were well placed until that tackle.
Oh.
Goalkeeper's shown his strength there to keep that. Tough shot out. The team is lining up for the corner.
Passing boost.
Oh, time to get the cross now. And it's a shot now. Out in front of goal.
Come on, defend this.
Mandzukic. Christian Pulisic.
I just feel that we can't get close enough to the attacker.
Now with Dzeko. Matic. Lingard. Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to fit.
And that is going to be half time.
Exciting before half time. The atmosphere is still good around the ground because they've seen their favourites, the home support, get a two goal lead.
So even though it's 5-3, we are not out of this game. A goal worth two or even three, and we could possibly take the lead. But 5-3 at half time. So interesting to see how this goes. Yeah, let's have a look in the second half, hopefully. And yeah, just while we are at a break, if you guys are new to the channel, please subscribe, leave a like on the video. If you guys want to request any content, want to know anything about the FIFA 20 beta, then please request, and yeah, I'd appreciate it.
And they kick off at the start of the second
half. Let's go, second half. Shooting boost.
It's good work here in terms of possession. Can they find the final pass?
Bit of lag there.
Mendy. Heading Dzeko. Mandzukic.
Not let him shoot. Got to get the ball tackled quite early, because if he shoots from here, he'll probably score. And literally, it's worth two as well.
Players in the centre. The keeper stops it.
Come on, break.
Follow up now. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Opposition guiding it through the defenders.
De La Feu.
Good tackle. Saw the pass coming
nearly,
and got there first.
So nearly. Do not let him shoot. He's going to score.
Well, he scored here. An important value, Alan.
Yeah, counts double. What a great moment for them.
Now I'm really relying on when it's worth three goals. So still not out of it. But I can't really let in any more goals.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Which is hard to do on this.
He's in here. He comes out off the goalkeeper.
I think I've got to change.
Mandzukic. Well, they've got him behind here.
Too easy.
In the clear for a great chance.
Dribbling boost is on. That is
it's
him.
A great goal.
Oh, and that's what two. No wonder they're celebrating. Missed your ball. Serving them well there.
So basically, I'll probably have to score two. I just find 4-4-2 is too easy to break down. Maybe a CDM will stop that happening. So yeah, we've got to score two goals when it's worth three.
Fantastic spectacle. If so many goals. Substitution.
Still
time.
Not out of it. But
on
we
it
will
back
be
with an interception.
Playing like this.
Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Edin Dzeko. It's a good pass behind the defenders. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
It's quite one-sided since half time.
The fans aren't
not really using the pass
and
boost ammo.
I thought they should definitely have had a penalty there.
Has a go here. And it worked with this goal here.
Yeah, that's two for the price of one with that.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to
what
the match today.
Shooting boost. Come on, get a shot off.
Encouraging
shoot.
Play from this
right,
team
let's
now.
Try it from the angle.
The ball.
Just have
Jack
a shot.
Cork.
Have a shot.
Read that well with the interception.
Come on.
Well, maybe the counter attack is on here.
Every time counter attack.
Still going
where
towards goal quickly. It's Lingard. Hit it well. Just a reminder of what a great keeper he is.
And he's a big lad and he needed every inch of his frame there.
Corner's going to be taken short this time.
Wonderful ball.
In play, a new mystery ball, and its value is 3 per goal.
Alright, okay, there we go. We have 3 goals now. And it's all boost. So everything is boosted, so literally on steroids now.
Probing with the pass.
Onside. Come on. Oof, hard to control. Shoot.
Tries to shot here.
Yes.
He's put 3 on the scoreline with just that one touch.
Oh, what a big moment this might be in this match.
Well, that was insane. How do you defend though? How can you defend that? It's literally impossible.
Not today.
So it's back down to 2, dribbling boost.
You have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid.
I still need to score 3 goals because I don't think you get times 4.
Really in the clear now. Super skill. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation from the fans, and why not? What a stop.
So the new mystery ball in play now, and that means any goal will be worth 3.
Alright, it's an all boost again. Wow, just go. What the hell? Look at the way he ran past that.
Kovacic.
Shoot!
How they love to play on the break.
Hey! 11-9. Back in the game.
That's worth 3 with Mr. Ball.
And I'm sure I was screaming about it before. I'm sure he scored more goals than me though. So speed boost now one. Right now it's only worth 1 goal. Come on, go. Just get 1 goal if you can.
That's a dreadful error.
So even if I concede now and get that times 3 again, and we can level it up.
Takes a lot of bottle to try that, but he's got it.
Ball back in play with a mystery ball worth 3.
Worth three.
Made the tackle.
Cannot concede now. Out.
It's good play.
There you go. Come on, get a goal. Tie this up.
Dribble.
Shoot! Oh!
The interception stopped that.
So close. Come on. Challenge.
He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass.
Come on. Come on. Let's go. Dribble. Shoot. No. Oh.
Can only parry it out. I worked hard to get it here.
To him.
Guiding it through.
Oh, for goodness sake.
For the goalkeeper here from that poor cross.
So close, but yeah, so
far. Card here for that foul. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Come on. So just imagine what you could do with some rapid players.
With Zappa Costa now. Fred. Now Lingard. And here is Jack. Here's Lingard.
That's too easy. That is game over.
Fantastic play to capitalize on the mystery ball. That's worth 3.
Let's get going again, and they do. With any goal scored now counting for 2. Ball played to Mendy. He's got some room.
It was fun. It was fun. But we have been absolutely battered. But it's hard to defend. No idea how you are going to try and even defend these stuff. Maybe you just got to keep fouling.
It's a quick break.
Go for a shot.
Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. In play, a new mystery ball, and its value
Come
is
on.
3 per goal.
Just go get a goal. Make the last couple of minutes interesting.
Half a chance of a shot now.
You do not score.
Break quickly when they get
Foul.
Possession.
Foul.
And he could get
My
away
word.
Here.
The thing is, if it's a all ball boost, surely it should be for both teams. How can he just run past me like that? It would be frustrating
Incredible
for a defending
game.
Team, I'll tell you
that. The final whistle.
But there you go, 18-9.
It was absolutely
So yeah, if you guys enjoyed that content, then please subscribe to the channel, leave a like, request for some more gameplay. What would you like to see? Did you enjoy this? What are your thoughts of the new Mystery Ball? And hopefully I'm going to try and show you guys the King of the Hill thing, but maybe not on Ultimate Team, just on Kickoff, because we can't play it here. But yeah, see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.